Welcome back to Dark Souls 3! Let's do it. Wait, I'm not in the game. I always make that mistake. Hey guys, what's up? Are you guys ready? Because I am so ready. I was born ready for this. If you missed the first stream, we did the first area, the first boss. We're playing as a pyromancer named Luette. And we're heading now into the Undead Settlement? I think it's the Undead Settlement. We are looking swanky. Let's just double check our inventory. I don't think we've got anything overly new or exciting. We've got these things. We've got this banner. Hold up outside the main castle gate to be taken. Yeah, that's when the gargoyles grabbed us. We got this. A few weapons here, which are looking pretty cool. We have a longbow. Ooh. Can't quite use the longbow. One more dex to be able to use that. Your pyromancy flame. We do have a catalyst. Sacred chime. We need to upgrade this pyromancy flame at some stage. We got our eagle kite shield. Got some armor, the master's attire. Okay. I do have some arrows. Bolts. We got this stuff, the wave of the blue. Okay. It looks like it's auto-equipping those. That's cool. How much is this weigh? It actually weighs 4. It's pretty heavy. Alright. Well, let's get moving, shall we? Let's get moving. Foot of the High Wall, Undead Settlement. Let's do it, boys. Alright, gotta get back into the Dark Souls swing of things. I should probably do like a warm-up, like 10 minutes or something. Lest I arrive and instantly die, basically at the start. We are rocking our Fire Astora longsword. We have our Fireball on our other hand. We have a shield for backup, if needs be. Like we're heading down this way. Let's see what's over here first. Always go the wrong way. That's how you get good at games. Gotta play an RPG. Go the wrong way. Then there. Is this a plunging attack opportunity? Nope, that is death. That is definitely death. Seems like we're not dropping any frames today. Hopefully... Oh, phantom ahead. Is that right? Is that a fact? Is that a ladder? No, that's just death! Oh. Phantom ahead, you say, huh? Let's see what we've got. Yeah, man, I saw that Tempo Storm playing today at the mid-season brawl. They did great today. They did really good. Oh, the gate's open. Oh, fun! A whole lot of dogs. Oh, they're fighting each other. A whole bunch of stuff over there as well. Man, dogs are so evil! Bad dog! Bad dog! Eat fire and die! Ah! I take it back. You're a lovely dog. I hate dogs so much. Oh my god, without a shield. These are awful. Kill it. Kill it, quick. Oh my god, dogs without shields. Dogs without shields, boys. Burn. Burn in fire. Oh. That's right, dog. Yeah, I'm trying to use my shield as little as possible. Pretty dodgy idea though. Oh my god. Not good against dogs. Oh fuck. Are you kidding me right now? We might actually die to these. Burn. Fuck, he hit me. They're so fast, man. Fucking hell, like look at this shit. They're so fast. Like our pyromancy's really effective against them, but. Alluring skulls. They do so much damage to me. Oh, you're like the pilgrim dudes from the start. Hello? Hello? Guy's not gonna attack me or anything, are you? Are they all dead? I think they're all dead. Oh, there's a dragon body there. Look at that. Bummer for you guys. The sound is still a little bit weird.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe.
Hey.
To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer.
Ah, okay.
Surely I can be of use.
Sorcery vendor, yeah.
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Woohoo! Ah! Alright, nice. There's the sorcery dude. I think the rest are all dead. Yeah, he was the only one that was moving. He's like twitching a bit. Cool! Nice. Does your max health go down when you die in this? No, but you can see we're kind of like fiery. That's because we're embered. Ember is like humanity in this one. So your max health doesn't go permanently down or anything. You just go to normal human form. But when you're embered or kindled or whatever it's called, you get bonus health. So it's not, there's no negative to dying. You just lose the bonus, if you get me. So it's slightly different from Dark Souls 2. Wait, what? Bonfire right there. Yo, dude, there's a bonfire right there. Hello. Iroh. This is a mad phantom. Ha No! No, I don't know what that is. I don't want to know what that is. A mad phantom treasure ahead. Right above. Right above. How do I try above? Down there? Oh look, there's a giant archer up there. Whoa, the bow like totally inverts. That's freaking awesome. Oh shit. You, you guys, huh? Hello, friend. I see you've got a nice fiery torch there. Awesome. Alright. Maybe we can get up over here. Oh. Balls. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, well, I thought we were actually stuck for good. Looks like the dogs didn't respawn, that's nice. Ah, fine work. Oh, thank you. Woo! Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Such kind words. I don't want to jump on this and fall off. So there's treasure above me, huh? How do I get up there? Alright, you gotta find a way up. Pretty cool. It's eerily quiet, isn't it? It's eerily quiet. Oh, there's like a church over there. That's a church too. Something. They're all churches. A whole lot of churches. Are you dead? It's some like flies or something. Small leather shield. Great. Up to the next floor. Oh, hello! He's like a sorting hat guy. Huh. He's like our friend. This one is not a friend. Down there. Oh, fuck. Well, apparently this wasn't, you're not able to stand on this one. This one is a magic one. Unfortunately. Are you an enemy? Yeah, you are. Noted. Whoa. Oh my god, look, we stabbed him and all his blood went everywhere. Whoa. That's kind of gross and kind of awesome at the same time. I think I can hear more steps. Charcoal pine bundle. Oh, so that's like... so creepy. Oh, there's a whole bunch of people down there. A lot of dudes down there. Oh, don't fall off. Oh, fuck! I thought I was surprising him. He was surprising me. Oh, my God. I was like, I'm gonna go around this corner really slow, stab this guy in the back. Nope. Also, oh, the dogs didn't come back. I never sat down, so we don't have any Estus left. Whoopsies. Oops, that's not good. So up here. Okay. Right. Oop. Another charcoal pine bundle. Okay, hold the phone. What is a charcoal pine bundle? Applies fire to right-hand weapon. Does not last for long, can be used in inventive ways, applying in the middle of a series of blows. Oh. That sounds kind of cool. Does it work with our infused weapon? Doesn't work. Fuck. Doesn't work. That's the same as Dark Souls 2. So are we going out to fight all these dudes? Oh, I think we are. What are you all doing? Loretta's bone. Oh! What? Don't, no one attack me. Old, discolored human bone with several holes bored into it. A woman's corpse in the undead settlement was found clutching this bone. Her name was Loretta. Oh no! Well, that's our quest complete, I guess. Did you guys kill Loretta? This looks like an optional fight. Oh, fuck! You guys are, like, beside a bunch of explodey stuff, is what I'm picking up. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Explode the stuff! Explode the stuff! Try this. Okay or not. Yeah, so just kill him normally. That Big Bertha's coming for me. Hey, Big Bertha. Oh god. Yep, she got- oh my god, she got me really good. Alright, Big Bertha, let's be cool about this, okay? Let's be cool. I didn't mean to kill all your friends. Well, I did. But they deserved it, okay? They really deserved it. Alright, Bertha. Did you kill Loretta, Bertha? Did you kill Loretta? What you doing? Did she just hook me while she was on fire? Fuck! Shit. So our pyromancy backfired pretty hard there. Right in the butt. Right in the butt. Oh god, hit him quick. I'm almost dead. A worker hat? Oh, hang on, we should check that out. Oh. Oh. Whoa! Uh-oh. We actually staggered him rolling into him. That was rather lucky. Some rubbish! Wonderful! What I always wanted. Get a homeward bone out, just in case we need to run. Ember, excellent. These enemies remind me a lot of, like, Bloodborne vibes. I think this guy's coming to get me now. Fuck. Yeah, he is. Fine. We should go back and tell the dude about Loretta. Any secrets down the well? Where's that guy that was coming for me? I'm suspicious though. Me no trusty. Go that way. There's people over this way. I am a pyromancer. I set things on fire. Alright, I think we best go back. Yeah, safety first, boys. Sucks to go back, but we used a lot of stuff. We'll get through this area much smoother next time. We can probably skip most of those dudes, actually, from the looks of it. Our bonfire's just here. It's not that far. But we're totally out of health, Estus, everything. Alright, now we're going into this with full Estus. But there may be a whole bunch of dogs. Oh no, they went outside. That's good. I should go talk to Yoel? Okay. So he's the dude we rescued there. You know what? Yeah, let's do that actually straight away. Let's go back to the shrine and let's talk to the dude. And we'll talk to Sorting Hat friend. Oh look, another one of these. Jessica. You sound nice, but you're all wearing armor that I don't have, so I don't trust you. What's this mean? Is that like there's lots of co-op people there? Because that's cool. Let's go talk to the guys we rescued. You thought Dark Souls 2 quests were depressing? Welcome to Dark Souls 3. Yeah. Right. That guy in his throne. That's the depressed dude. We might be able to level up again. She's probably got stuff we could buy. I think he's down here? Yeah, he's here. I have really bad news, mate.
Oh, hello, you're back.
Yeah, but...
And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh? Heavens, she was already dead.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring.
Nice.
As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as...
Okay.
You can... As,
I didn't mean to click that again. So, what does he sell again? He does have a bastard sword, which is cool. Oh yeah, he's got the kite shield I want to get, but it's 4,000. Okay.
Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
This guy, man. He's gas. Right, let's, we got a new hat, didn't we? Yeah, we did. The worker hat. Oh, man, we look like a real witch. It looks stupid. Let's stick with our thief thing. It's a bit cooler. What do these gloves look like instead? Ah, that looks fine. It's a bit better. I mean, they're basically the same. I don't know. Leather trousers are just fine. So, where is this other dude then? Oh, there he is. That was quick. Visions of Hollow, therefore think carefully.
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
Leal service? Draw out true strength. Okay. Those sorceries. As well, which we don't need. Magic weapon. I mean, I could cast them. Reinforce our weapon with magic. I mean, we could cast them because we got the intellect, but I don't want it.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side,
you know, you want a smiley face.
Something quite special.
Was branded by the dark side. Beckon. Okay.
As I have said, alas. But I believe we pilgrims, that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
Draw out my true strength.
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Oh, you level up. Nice. Freebie. Nice freebie. Maybe get another dex. Let's get one more faith. I like to have them both at 15, and then we can start leveling up like endurance and stuff like that as well. Yeah. Okay, great. Free level up. Thank you.
As I have said, alas,
okay. Nice. Awesome. Free levels, boys. Why are you saying freebie in quotation marks? What have I done? Have I done something bad? Have I done something bad? The dark sign does sound a little bit ominous, to be fair. It's free, it brings out your true self. No reason. Pung sticky out face. Great, thank you, chat. What's the worst that could happen? Come back after I die a few times, you'll help me more. That sounds suspicious, but okay. Hey there, buddy. Bro! Don't swing three! I pressed the button twice! Why would you swing three times? God damn it, worker trousers, though. Okay, jump. Where are these goons? There's one here. Lunging attack. One here. These guys are kind of nice. I mean, they attack you, but you know, they're not really mean. I knew there was another one. I knew there was another one. And there was a dude upstairs. He came out down here. Okay. Then Big Bertha was over there. What loot did we get off Big Bertha anyway? I wasn't paying attention. I'm so bad at this game. Over this way. Ambush head, therefore try right. Look at him, he just backed off! What a dick! He's like throwing bombs at me inside or something. I can hear you throwing bombs inside the house, dude. Oh fuck. Bro. Ow. That archer is like serious aim. Fuck. Ow, what the fuck? Drink again. Man, we really need a better Estus flask. Nice. Well, he's dead. Going through the house would have been way better. I have to be very careful about that. I'm like spamming, I like spam a few attack moves and we get locked into like a three hit combo when sometimes I only want two. Ah, fuck, that's not good. Yeah, you can get caught doing longer combos than you want. You also need more armor. Like we take a hit, it really sticks to us. It really sticks. The hits are sticky. Look at this jerk. Whoa, he's got a fucking massive sword, bro! Get him! Oh, this one's really strong. Well, he's dead now, but... I mean, he had a fucking sword and a half. No little daggers for that guy. Let's open up this. Oh, wait, I've got three Estus. What? How do I have three Estus? I've got loads of Estus now. Okay, this is like a whole different section we found our way to. Caduceus Rhyme Shield. Yeah, there's still that archer up there. How do I get him? I want to kill him. I want him to die. He must die. And there's also that building over there I want to explore. There's so much stuff going on here. This place is really winding and wending. But there's a whole load of them on the roofs. Can I hit him with this? No. Oh, it's too short range. Bomber. Whoa, fuck. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. I killed something, I think, apparently. Wait. Wow. Alright, that's our power. Wait, I should try the hidden path? What was the hidden path? This one? This the hidden path? I don't know if this is hidden, though. It's just a path. Fading soul, great, we can sell that for monies, right? Go quickly. Ow! Bruh. Fuck this dude over here, though. Get him, please. There we go. Fuck you. I see something over there. Alright, chopped him to bits. Good. Firebombs. Great. Okay, make your way up. Oh. Titanite shard. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Item here. A plank shield. Great. Friend ahead. This guy?
Oh. Another Nana disappeared.
Hello.
The grunts and carries a cage. He ever has his cage. And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappeared.
What?
The grunts and carries a cage. He ever has his cage.
Okay, bye. What the fuck? Madman. What the fuck? There's another path down this way. There's so many paths. Man, it's so easy to get lost in here. Oh, this isn't the... Illusion. Fuck. Wasn't. Illusion? Fuck. Right, that's a dead end. Alright, not that easy to get lost. Never mind. We're so muddy as well. So muddy. Okay. Is that the Nana with the cage? Nana carries the cage. Right. Oh, that hurt, actually. Nana carries the cage. Climb into the cage. You know, he's just gonna murder me? This looks kind of scary. I got my Homer Bone ready. He is an enemy. He is definitely an enemy. Fuck! Oh, fuck! Let's be friends. He's got a giant fucking saw! Why would I carry into the cage? Salmon. What the fuck? Why am I doing this? This is such a bad idea. This is a bad idea. What the fuck? Why did we do that? God. Leads to a covenant. Covenant, you say? Place is creepy. You guys have a bonfire by any chance? Hello. You guys have a bonfire? You can only join before doing the area boss. Wow. Man, this is very hidden though. All the cages. Okay. Okay, there's a player there as well. Hello. You're friendly, right? I can't lock on, so that means yes. What's this? War God Wooden Shield. Hello.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise?
Indeed.
Oh, yes, yes. Then we are just fine.
Hey!
It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so.
Right.
Beware. the shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping.
Mound makers. Achievement unlocked. Covenant mound makers.
Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place.
Okay, okay. That sounds like a great idea.
This pit is for hollows and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope. This pit is for you.
Okay. If this be a play dead, by the way, try look carefully. Look carefully. I mean, looks like just a normal dude. Don't see anything special, but old codger. Time for sacrifice, but be wary of losing sanity. Pray at the sacrificial. Should I pray at the sacrificial altar? Is that a good call? He gave us like a, I think these are covenant things, yeah. Pledge oneself to the mound maker. So this one. Okay, we summon blue spirits when we get invaded. Right. Oh, we're dropping frames now, fuck. This one. Oh, we become mad spirits. They're blithe to those around them. In their minds, any kill might lead to another shackle. Do it. Let's pray at the sacrificial altar. Hello. You could offer a vertebrae shackle. I don't think I have a vertebra shackle. Do I? I don't think I have one of them. Dark sigil. Accumulates curse. Oh. A black gaping hole in the flesh that resembles the brand of an undead. The darkness of humanity seeps from this bottomless pitch black hole, the gap filled by the accumulation of the curse. The dark sigil will never heal. There's tale told of a firekeeper who returned from the abyss, brought great comfort to a bearer of the curse. Oh, okay, that's the dark sigil. Well, I mean, we were undead in the other games, so not a bummer. Shield bash, right. A bummer, really, I guess. All these shields are dog shit, though. Like, literally only this one is good, the silver eco kite. I've got, maybe I presume I get vertebra shackles for doing this mound maker stuff. All right, let's homeward bone out of here. Yeah, shrine. I'm loving this so far, Matt. Yeah, loving it. Does it feel very different from Dark Souls 2? Yeah. It feels very different from both of the previous Dark Souls. The other two Dark Souls felt very similar to each other. This one is quite distinctly different. Can you?
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Can you?
Speak thine heart's desire.
I have a dark sign.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls.
I heard firekeepers.
Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. Ashen One.
Okay, thanks.
Very well.
You're no help at all. You're no help at all. Oh my god, we have literally just enough to level up. Boom. I'm not really sure what to get. We get more vitality. Like, Rig Vigor, I mean. We start working on attunements. We don't have any more spells yet, though. A bit more endurance never goes wrong. Gives us defenses, more stamina. We get more dexterity, use a longbow. It could be good. Makes our dex weapon slightly better. Let's get one more dex. It also speeds up our casting time, so that's pretty nice.
Farewell, Ashen.
Bye. Okay. I think we're good to go back exploring, I think. Am I going mad? I'm really high level already? Maybe? I mean, we've not done anything unusual. I've just not died much, I guess. So, I want to go... Hey there, friend. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you with your range! Man, I'm terrible at this game. taking all this unnecessary damage. God damn it, Nubkex. God damn it. Why? Why you do it? Why you do it so bad? Still pro killing this guy, though. Hey there, friend. You guys are nice because you just sit there. This guy ganks you. You're a ganker. Alright. I want to check out this house over here now. We've not been this way yet. See if we can sneak by, shall we? Look at these jerks. Oh god, kill him. Oh. He wasn't attacking me, I almost feel bad. Whoa! Okay. Burn him, please. Oh, hello. Ow! Fuck! You! Fuck. Alright, our casting speed is... It's still pretty bad. Casting speed is not good yet. Mm-mm. No, sir. Oh, ow, dude. Not cool. Why are there so many dead people here? Oh, hello. This place looks nice. He's got red eyes. That's not good, is it? That's an enemy? These are both enemies. Oh boy. Fire time, boys. He's not that strong, actually. Just looks creepy as fuck. Okay. Huh. Let's go the other way. Grave ambush. Oh. Oh, cage spider things! What the fuck? That's not right. That's not good. That's not open from this side. Fine. Has to be something hidden here. Nothing! What's up here? Oh, I see you, Cage Spider-Man. This item, please. Large soul, great. It hit me. Oh, that's freaky. Charcoal pine resin. Okay, great. Oh, we can't use the resin. Hello. We can't use the resins, though. It's a bit of a bummer. Where's this go? Big door. Okay, this is the other side of where we were. Alright, nice. Nice. Big door doesn't go anywhere, it's a pile of corpses. Okay. But yeah, chat, I'm totally cool with you guys, like, if I miss an optional area or something that's super well hidden but super interesting, I don't mind if you're like, oh, you should check it out. Blah, blah, blah. Warrior of Sun- Ah! Wait, what? Covenant Warrior of Sunlight achievement unlocked. Oh wow, just like that. From a Warrior of Sunlight. Brilliantly beaming cooperators who place their golden signatures to help those in need. It's their duty to deliver a great conquest to their summoner. Nice! No sunbro or anything though, it's just here you go. Drink Estus soup. Oh. Oh, that was just like a once-off heal. Wow, cool. Have some soup. I did have some soup. It was delicious. Thank you, chat. Don't tell me that's gonna be like, it's poisonous! You're going to die now! Strong attack this boy. Voice. Can I chain strong attacks? Yeah. They're not that slow either. It's pretty doable. How did you die? Oh, you got chased by someone. Fog wall ahead. Is that really? Is that a fact? Fog wall ahead. Don't believe you. Soul of an unknown traveler. You got stuff down there. Man, this place is so windy. Like, I feel there's so much left that we haven't even gone near yet. Oh wait, what? Is this a dead end? No. We gotta go this way. in the butt. That's right. Oh, what the fuck was that? Whoa! Oh, I'm bleeding. I am bleeding real bad. We're shooting like bleeding things. Wonderful. We have like zero bleed resistance. What was doing that? Oh, it's Big Bertha over there. Not cool, Big Bertha. Let me in, please. Oh god. Oh god. Something sounds absolutely terrifying out there. Oh. Ajax. We're good. Thank you, though, Ajax. Guys, you there, the big hammer. Big Bertha up top. Oh, I've got no magic left, bummer. What do you do? Ow! Man, these delayed swings catch me every time. I roll and get hit. Every time. It feels so dumb. Yeah, I agree. Treasure ahead, or, okay, great. Thynai Shard, wonderful. She's just laughing her ass off up there. She is delighted that I'm miserable. What happens if I go underneath you? Ah, I can't do shit now, can you? Stupid Bertha. It's a dead end. Fuck. Alright, Bertha, I am gonna kill you. Just you wait. And get up this way. Going up, Bertha. Oh, she came down! Oh, Bertha! You didn't have to do that. I came down for you. Fight nice shard. Thank you, Bertha. He's trying to bleed the wood. That's rude, isn't it? Can you climb? Ah, no. Oh, she's trying to hit me through the floor. Fuck her. Fuck you, Bertha. Fuck you. You used to be cool, Bertha. Okay, I'm kind of scared you can actually hit me through the floor. I want to get a plunging attack, but she's literally like right under it. She is so sneaky. She is so... Look at this! She's like, if I ha- You'll never know where I am. Alright, Bertha. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck you, Bertha! You're a dirty cheater. Whoa! She's so fast! I'm so bad at this game. Fire at her. Fuck you, Bertha. Fuck you, Bertha. Yeah, that's right. That's right. No giving me hugs. I don't want a hug. Spiked mace, thank you. Fucking Bertha. No one likes you. Sorry, I shouldn't say that. Bertha was bullied. In high school, all the time. I should be nice. Oh, I hear lizards. Uh-oh. Holy Knight Haradric. Holy Knight Haradric? Oh, there's a... There's a big dude there. There's Haradric. Hey! Mound makers! Wait! I thought I joined your covenant, you fuck! Fuck you, Haradric! Haradric, why you do this? Oh god. Haradric's a beast. Haradric's a beast, drink. Roll from Haradric. Fuck you, Haradric. I don't know how to be good at this game! Bam! Nailed him! Wow, what are you doing, Haradric? Haradric! No! Whoa, this giant dude is fucking me! What the fuck? Haradric, don't bring friends! This is a noble jewel. Haradric! What the fuck? Now you're healing, you fucking bitch. What are you doing? Oh god. Alright, you got me there, Haradric. Or I got you. Take this! Wow, okay. We just got fucking owned. We just got fucking owned, man. Take that. Yeah, you fuck. He's got, that's a heal, that's warmth. That's what he's got, he's got warmth right there. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck, dudes? He's fucking powering the shit out of me. I can't bonfire either while this jerk is here. Fuck you, Roderick. That's right, get the fuck. Get the fuck. You're a fucking dick. Oh god. Roll, please. No! Get back. What's he doing? Take that, Roderick. Right, I'm out of everything. Okay. Well, we both tried the same move. This guy's a fucking... Fuck! Fuck, man! Warmth will heal me. Yeah, Roderick doesn't fuck around. He's the hardest NPC invader in the game. Man, it just... He parries everything! The good news, we're not like undead looking, so we're still pretty. That's good. Now, how do we get there again? Over here. Gotta remember the way. That's a challenge in itself. Got this jerk. Man, they're so delayed with that move. Catches me every time! Every time! I roll into it every time. Rubbish. Man, he's past Bertha as well. Like, that's... She's not the easiest enemy to deal with. I presume he comes back. Alright. One that drops from above. Yeah, you. I know your tricks. I want to get there with as many Estuses as possible. Am I on PC? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, let's avoid Bertha over there. That's a whole different way. I'll hit this guy. No one's dead. Nice. I mean, these guys are pretty easy. Like, when you do, especially the left-handed swing, you can, like, just outswing them, which is a pretty big deal. Whoa! Shit! What the fuck?! Whoa! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Just fucking owned me. Fuck. Right, let's ember up, which will heal us. Roll. Bam. We can roll down. Well, bam. We got this dude again. I don't want to get backstabbed by that shit. All right, bro. What? Well, I don't even know what you do. Die. That's cool, look at that. We can like swing up our power attack. Awesome. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Oh man, we just one-shot that thing. Great. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, I like it. I like it. It's juicy. So Bertha's over here. Oh yeah, fucking Bertha. Fuck you, Bertha. I don't remember, there was one of these houses that had a gank in it. Oh, no. Ow. No. Oh, come on. Oh, stop staggering me. Fuck. I need to be so much more patient. Not that patient, though. I'm gonna die otherwise. Yeah, let me the fuck in, you fat fuck. No. Woo. Woo. Oh, my God. All right, so Bertha's over here. Oh, and this dude's over here as well. God, about this. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? It went under the bridge? You kidding me? Roll, 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 roll! Woo, woo, woo. Fuck you, Bertha! With your magic homing bullshit. Yeah, you wanna drop down? Fuck, she's out of range. No! Oh, fuck. Fuck you, Bertha! Fuck, fuck, fuck! 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 I'm fucking stuck in the fucking wall! Are you fucking kidding me? Boo! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What the actual fuck? Oh my god. So much for beating this guy with the fucking Estus. We're gonna get stuck in the fucking wall by fucking fat fucking Bertha. I'm killing you just cause. Fuck you, bitch. Just fuck you, bitch. Okay, never mind. You win. You win. You're the best. Woo! Fuck! Die! Oh my god, Bertha. Bertha. Fuck you, Bertha. Where are my souls, by the way? Where are my souls? I don't want to get invaded again. Where are my souls? Fuck! Where are my fucking souls? Where are my souls? I don't want to lose all my souls. Like twice, bazillion times. They're back this way. We just got invaded, so I think we're fucked. Oh, there they are. Where's this motherfucker now? This honest to god motherfucker. Can I Homeward Bone out? I'm thinking about it. Let's see if we can cheese him with fire from like really far away. Just kite him like all the way back. Just really fuck him up with fire. Like, I don't want to go anywhere near this guy. I want to touch this guy. Or is there a shortcut here or something I can open up? Nothing? Okay, I really don't want to get caught out here. Right, look at this fucking dick. I can hear the sparkly lizards as well. That makes it worse. Burn him with fire. Burn him with fire. Okay, he's running. He's getting close. Back it up a bit, boys. Back it up a bit. Yeah, I see you being a dick. Not even close. What's he doing? He's doing his own fire. Fuck. Not loud. Drink. Oh god. Okay. Okay, bro. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Well, actually, I did. I specifically meant to. That's exactly what I meant to do. Alright, come on. Is he healing in a warmth? Oh, fuck. He healed in a warmth. Or he healed somehow. Yeah, I see you trying to heal. I'm gonna stun lock you. I can do this all day long. Okay, well, so can you, apparently. You've got fire. Okay, you've got steamy body. Luckily, he's spazzing out like a twat. Great. Alright then. I've got no fire bombs left, though. Bummer. I've got nothing left. Nothing but my Oh, he's on fire! Yeah, that's right, bitch. Come on. Alright, what you got? What you got? You ain't got nothing. You're on fire! You ain't got nothing, you're on fire. Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead, we got him. Oh, he gave me a vertebra shackle. Whew, okay. Okay, where did he leave the warmth? I don't know. There's something big out there as well. Oh, that's right, there's that giant dude. One of the giant cagey dudes. Oh, this fuck. Go away, please. I can hear a lizard. It's near. The lizard is near. Lizard means titanite. I think it's to the right. Checking to the right. There it is. There's the lizard. Oh, yes. Sharp gem. Okay. I guess that's good. I don't know what it is. We got a way over there. Got that dude over there. Back here. This, like, collapse rocks on me or something. Oh. Oh, my God. Sit down. Sit your ass down, boy. Sit your ass down. Okay, great. What's over here? Garp increases damage with dex. Okay, nice. Doesn't open. Nothing opens from the side. This place, this world, is like a world of one-way doors. It doesn't open this way. It only opens the other way. Got a fair few souls here. These people got very dead by him. Okay, yeah, he's pretty big in it. He's big and he's angry. Why are you so angry, mate? Sorry. It's kind of nice, but... Right. So that's where we came from. Uh-huh. Right. Down here. The dead end. I mean, if I've missed anything super important, you can let me know. Been ambushed, therefore try poison gas. Oh my god. Whoa, what? Where is he? Oh, he's up there, isn't he? Wait, no. Where are you, giant archer man? Are you trying to shoot me? I see you up there. Are you gonna shoot at me? You shooting at me? No, I think he likes me. Okay, oh, he does not like me. Oh wow, he is accurate. Okay, he led that shot. Okay. Alright, bro. Okay, that's nice, thank you. Oh, good job, good job. 10 out of 10. Good shot. I love it. Thank you. Great job, Ember. Oh. Okay, he's very angry. He's an angry giant. I've got so many souls. I'm full of regrets. Oh, shit. Grab it quick. Okay, drink. Where the fuck are we? Where are we? I'm turned around. I'm all turned around. Woo! Okay, I think you actually killed a giant mallet dude, though. Thank you. I like it when you shoot the dead people. That's nice. A reinforced club. Okay, great. There's a door. What's up here? There's got to be a really good item up here. There's no way it would send me up here in a wild goose chase. Oh, hello. Hello, blue man. Fuck. Okay, blue man. You want to shoot the blue man? Fuck! Oh my god! Shoot the blue man, please! Oh god, you're nasty looking. Where's the blue man? Holy hell. Okay. I think blue man's leaving us alone. What did we get? We got like cleric stuff. Cleric hat. That looks kind of dumb. What's the robe look like? Oh, it's pretty good. Putting it on. Putting it on, boys. I don't care. It looks dumb. This is shit, though, so we won't. Worker trousers. Cleric trousers, fireman's. Nah, this looks pretty good. Just rock the robes. Oh, look. We're like one of the dudes. We got, like, this eggshell on our back. Teenage Mutant. That's what we look like. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Pretty cool. Great scythe. I want to kill that blue guy. I do. I want to kill him. I really want to kill him. I'm going for it. Fuck it. Alright, blue guy. Now I'm the blue guy. Get wrecked! Was it him that got wrecked or me, though? That's the question. I like our shields on fire. Okay. Alright. Go. Ooh, yep. Okay. Any secrets back there we might have missed? I don't know. Maybe. This place is nice. It's got flowers. Got flowers in it. The boss room. Vision's a beanpole, therefore time for rear. Okay. It's over here. This is a whole nother area. There's Big Bertha down there. I can't take this. There's a whole other place here. I don't want Big Bertha to attack. Fuck, Big Bertha's coming. Big Bertha's on the way. Try rolling. Sandra. Hi, Sandra. Illusory wall. Illusory wall! Fuck. I recommend exploring more before going this way. That's like a tree monster. Fuck. I presume if I go in here, it's gonna attack by rolling. Fuck. Fuck. This person really wants to be summoned. Sin Wolf. I can homeward bone out from a boss fight, I think. So. This has a very boss vibe to it. This is beautiful though. Really beautiful. They're worshipping that monster thing. Oh, hello. Now you're really good for worshipping him. He's great. He's a really good monster. I like your monster a lot. He's nice. I've got like 7,000 souls. I don't really want to die. Like, I don't have many heals or anything. I mean, I could try, but I'm probably gonna die. I don't wanna lose my souls. 7k is nothing, okay. Well, I mean, it's more than we've had for most of the game, you know? Oh wow, he died in one hit, great. Okay. Got an army of dudes. Guys do not like the roll attacks. That gets them like every time. The thing's gonna attack me once I kill all of its worshippers. Oh, you're a big hammer dude. Oh, they're actually really easy. Okay. Hello! Hello there! Oh, hi. Oh, hit him in his balls! Okay, he squashed me pretty good. No, bring your balls back here, mate. I can't see what the fuck he's doing. He's so fucking big. Oh, he's firing like poop everywhere. He's got a bazillion hit points, by the way. In case you were wondering. That looks bad. Ew. Is that poison? I'm not sure. Oh look, he's got little guys. Ah! Oh, he's killing his little guys. That's not cool, man. That's not cool. Oh, he's coming. He's coming fast now. He's coming for me. Woo, yeah. He's coming. Hey there, buddy. Okay. That's not something I can hit. What are you doing? I'm so confused. Oh, he's spilling poison shit. Okay. And you like fire. You probably don't like fire much. Oh my god, he really doesn't like fire! Whew. Okay, well that's all. His balls. We just broke his balls. Sorry. Sorry I broke your balls. What the fuck? He didn't take any falling damage, that's good. Is that a hand coming out of his balls now? What the fuck? Okay, are we- Oh, this is where we were before! This is where we were before! Great! Great, okay. Now I'm almost dead though. So that's bad. That's really bad, in fact. Take that! Don't do any damage to him. There's a hand coming out of its balls now, though. That's creepy as fuck, mate. Ugh. What are you doing? I have, like, no hit points. Please be nice. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Fuck. If we had more heals, he'd probably be alright. So his first phase, we just hit him in the balls. I don't know what to do with the second phase. Fuck. Alright.
Welcome, host speak.
Alright,
great. Well, then touch taken.
Okay. I will. I will. What do I want? More intellect? Thank you.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Bye. I want to check the shops and stuff. So I got some stuff. I got some stuff. Burn and try and bonfire increase. Oh, increase Estus. We got an Estus shard as well. Okay. Repair powder, green blossom. Young white birch. Transform blending into environment. Okay. Rubbish. It's just rubbish. We can sell these souls for more souls. Okay. Got these raw gems. I don't have enough shards to level up my weapon though, which is a bummer. A real bummer. So you do Estuses. I am huge Groot. Yeah, he was like a huge Groot.
It's good to see ye in good health.
Keep hitting him
what
in the balls.
Smithing this day.
Oh man. Yes, reinforce it please. Thank you. A lot, Estus. I would like 5. Yes, that's good. My weapon. Yeah, man, we need another Titanite. One more shard.
Pretty, yeah. Be careful.
Pretty, my dick. So. Reinforced club. That's like a strength weapon. We got a whip. We could use a whip. Damage is shit, but it could be cool. A great scythe. We need strength for that. That could be awesome too. Cern. I mean, we could try a scythe. It could be fun. I don't know. So we want to sell her. Whoops. Sorry, girl.
Oh, how may.
I want to sell you the tiny souls, right? I want to sell her these. I always want to sell her souls. What's this? Oh, that's the boss soul. Don't tell her that. I mean, you can keep the rest, actually.
One. Welcome, I'll speak.
Oh, yeah.
Then take.
Okay. Thank you. I would like more faith. Yeah. Thanks.
Farewell, Ashen One.
This should be making our pyromancy hit harder, which is cool. Oh, that's right. I can upgrade my Estus. Here we go. Burn undead bone shard. Yes, please. Boom. Great. Great. Okay. Right then. Did I miss much stuff back here, or should I just go to that boss again? Talk to Yol again? I didn't die, though. I didn't die. Because I'm awesome. I homeward boned out like a brave person would.
Heavens. She was already dead.
He looks sad. Pearl up.
Heavens.
Oh god, he's really depressed. I'm sorry. Something sounds spooky over there. Hello.
Oh, our champion of Ash. Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word.
Fine. Yeah, you sell sorcery. Got a new one. This soul greatsword's new, I think.
As I have said, alas, but I'm weeping.
Yeah, he won't do anything safe. New. So, when I die once, I guess. Because I didn't die. I died once against the dude. The sneaky dude. Maybe I have to die twice. Anyway. So did I miss stuff? Not sure. Go back to the other bonfire, explore the other bridge area. Okay. I think I know it. I think. So we're here. Yeah, that's fine. That's where I want to be. So we want to go up to, yeah, we could go up, maybe kill that guy so he doesn't shoot arrows at us. That'd be good. Yeah, I love that you get staggered by rolling. That's really nice. I'm like a pro at doing this now. Look, look, look. Nailed it. I actually fucked it up. Oh, wait, the other one's behind me. Oh, no. No, he's up there still. Hey. I'm pro at doing this. Instantly misses the plunging attack. You're an internet kit for more quality content every day, folks. I'm here till Thursday. You gonna attack me? Now we cool. Yeah, we cool. So this way. Yeah. You're a dick. I saw your gank coming. There's more though, isn't there? Yeah, there is. There's this jerk too. Ba-bam. Alright, nice. And then this way, there's more stuff. There's this jerk, blue guy. Man, he's so weird. Oh, not quite a one-shot, bummer. Ow! God damn iframes! God damn iframes. Gets me every time. Oh, that's right, I never... Wait, did I not go this way before? I think I did. I don't know. Maybe I didn't. What's up, guys? Fuck! Fuck! Well, shit! Yeah, yeah, I'll talk to Yoel. Thanks, chat.
Oh, Nupkex, you died! Talk to the guy that you talked to when you died. Lol, he died.
Will. Give me a minute. I'm going back there. I need to avenge myself. I'm not going out like this. I refuse. Alright, come on, dude. Come on! That's right. Come get slaughtered. All I just wanted to say a friendly hello! And they spat in my face. You guys are like out and about. Ow, fuck! Ow, ow. I'm so bad at this game, man. Just getting hit for no reason. Oh, he's the ambush dude. Why is he not ambushing, though? Why do you know ambush? And this guy's still asleep. Great. Great news. Got this son of a bitch that we can actually just kill before he does anything. Huh, that's the easiest way to deal with him, actually. Just kill him, just chop him up before he does anything. Oh, hey, you weren't there before. Made a weird sound. I don't like it. It should make a weird sound. Dude down there, but these things gonna explode. Oh my god. Okay, oh boy. There's a guy with a big pot. Okay. Whoa, fuck. Alright, you mean business with that pot, huh? Okay, oh wow, you really mean business with that pot. That's a very nice pot you got there. I'm impressed with your pot. Yeah, it's a great pot. Here, have some fire. Let's stay far away. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Nice pot, though. It's a great pot. Great pot. You keep that pot to yourself. You guys got me killed last time. That's your punishment. So, how do I get up? I want this item anyway. Golden unknown charm. Ow! Ow! Fuck yous! Motherfuckers. They're exploding. They're firebomb-y ones. But what the fuck? How do I get up there? Go down here. Fucking Big Bertha's back there as well. Mm-hmm. Jeez, this place is a maze. I wanna get up there and kill these sons of bitches. Right. Right. I really wanna kill these guys. Not sure how to kill them. Hey, down this has to be the way. Oops, that hurt a lot. Oh god. Titanite shard, beautiful. That will let us upgrade our sword actually once more, which is great news. Okay. I think we found the murder way. Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Bonfire! Great. Alright, great news. Bad news is, does this let us get up there? I want to get up. Oh yes it does. Oh no, fucking Popman is back as well. Fuck. Popman, I'm sorry. Where are these sons of bitches? Yeah, fuck you. Ow. Get out of here. Get out of here. Right, Popman, I killed all your friends. Hand axe.
Aha, unkindled, are we?
Hello.
Welcome to my abode.
It's lovely.
I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see.
Now. Oh, yes.
But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. You've been dabbling in pyromancies, it seems.
Yes!
Look. Well then, look. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Yes. Yes!
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
Hello, I am Luwax.
The pleasure is mine.
Oh, he just teleports out of there, huh? Good for him, that's a useful technique. I don't know why he's trapped in his cage if he can just teleport out, but... Whatever! Whatever, man!